Hello everyone. Hello world. You know why I have a pink handkerchief? I want to show you how to make a personal mask. That's why I have a pink handkerchief, okay? So first, I'm gonna put this on the top of the table. Like this. This is how to make the personal mask. I gotta put it into the middle, not really in the middle, just closer to the middle. And the other sides, like that. And then fold it again. Make sure that there is a space in the middle. And other sides. And this is the result when you fold it, okay? There is a space there in between. You know why? This is for your air, for your breathing. Okay, I'm gonna put it back again on the table. And then, I'm gonna fold on the sides. This is the right side. Maybe when you watch the video, you can see this is the left side, but this is right side. I'm gonna mention it's right side. And another side, it's the left side. So this is the result again. Okay? This is the result again. So, I have two of this. Do you know what is this? This is elastic band or rubber band. You can buy this anywhere. But I know it's easy to buy this on Dollar Store if you are in Canada. And if you are not in Canada, you can buy anywhere too. I know even, especially when you are in the Philippines. This is good for playing for the kids, but you can use this for your mask, okay? So, I'm gonna put this one rubber band or elastic band on the right sides of the handkerchief, on the other sides. This is the right side, like this. So, just a little wrinkle because of the rubber. And the other side. Okay, this is the result again. This is the result again, but that's not done. That is not done. I'm gonna fold it again, like this, to the middle. Not in really middle. Yeah, like that. So this is the result again. Here is the rubbers, like that. But this is done folding. Now, I'm gonna show you how to put it in your face. Okay, look at my finger like that, and this is the one, okay? So, put it like this. So, I'm gonna hold first this one. And this is the rubber. I'm going to put this on my ears. On the right of my ears. On the right of my ears. So, I put it already here. Like that. And now, it's on the left of my ear. Like that. Like that. And this is the result when you're done. It's in my face. Make sure that cover your nose and then your mouth under the chin. Okay? So like that. So this is the result. Left and right. Here's the rubbers on my ears on the right side. And on the left side. Like that. And look at my face right now. It's covered on my mask. Like that. So, this is done. This is only temporary face mask. When you go out, this is like a, probably this is okay for 1 hour to 1.5 hour. Especially when you're going out and going to the grocery stores when you don't have a mask in your house. But you can use this. This is temporary only. When you got home, you can wash it. But if you don't have a handkerchief in your house, so just think that we have a lots of shirts or clothes that is nice, that's cotton, is good. Cut it into a square and then make like this too. Make sure that you have a rubber band or elastic band. Or if you don't have a rubber band or elastic band, you can use a strings. You can use a strings, but make sure that is a size and then you tie it up in your ears. Using that one, but in the elastic band you don't need to pull it and then to tie it up instead of what you call that, the strings. So this is good. I watch the news and anywhere, CNN, everywhere, I watch the news all over the world. So this is my idea. Because they say, some say this is not good to use for protect the coronavirus. But I think this is still okay for 1 hour. For 1 hour. Because they offer right now is a N95 mask. But how can we buy the N95 mask? We don't have it. Especially if we don't have money right now. We can save a lot of money. We are struggling for spend the money right now. No work all over the world. I don't have work right now too. That's why I have a suggestion like this to prevent the spend a lot of money. So do something else and then we can help each other. This is help for everybody. For myself, this is help for myself too. So I just gotta make sure that I'm very careful when I'm going out. So stay home and keep it safe, everyone. This is Ruana, so I hope you like this. And next time, subscribe on my YouTube, make a comment, press the bell button, and then I wanna show you again another something tips for everything. Bye for now and have a good day.
Cut.